Low pressure heater is a kind of equipment which uses steam extraction of steam turbine to heat condensate. The purpose is to improve the thermal efficiency of the cycle and reduce the loss of cold source. The external interface of low pressure heater tube side is condensate inlet, condensate outlet, manhole, tube side relief outlet. Tube side safety valve interface, tube side vent, tube side start vent. The external interface of low pressure heater shell side is steam inlet, drain outlet, emergency drain outlet, safety valve interface, start stop exhaust port, operation exhaust port, shell side relief outlet, local water level gauge interface, upper drain inlet, water level transmitter interface, etc. Low pressure heater consists of condensation section and drain cooling section. The main components of low pressure heater include shell, water chamber, piping system, support plate, cladding tube, impingement plate. The water chamber is in the form of hemispherical head. It is also equipped with manhole for maintenance. The water chamber is equipped with a two-stroke clapboard. The piping system consists of tube plate, U-tube, support plate, etc. The drain cooling section is a group of tightly closed steel structure cladding. It is arranged in staggered intervals by several clapboard. The flow of drainage is more conducive to heat transfer.